What if the other driver who hit me has no insurance? What should I do? Contact us anyway. There may be insurance that's not readily apparent. Maybe the driver was on the job. Maybe there was a defect in the car that caused the wreck. Or perhaps the car is registered to another owner. In addition, we'd be happy to review your own insurance policy to make sure that you're getting all the benefits you're entitled to.